Bum, ba, da, bum, bum. Ah!
Castle!
Perlmutter?
What are you... You're looking at my victim's chart!
Well, I'm just making sure you filled it out properly. And may I say, for a man, you have exquisite handwriting.
Oh, give it back!
Hey, 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 look, look, look. You could make this a lot easier on me, Perlmutter.
Oh, because that's what I live for.
I just believe that your victim traveled somewhere before she died. Is there anything in the autopsy that indicates where?
I would rather switch places with her than tell you. Now give me that!
Hey,
I am warning you, Castle!
Here it is. Stomach contents. 2 ounces of peanuts, partially digested pretzels, blood contains trace amounts of over-the-counter sedative. She was on a plane. She flew somewhere. Thanks for your help.
This isn't over! What?
It's Beckett. We're trying to explain some anomalies in our victim's financial records. Are there any signs that she traveled recently?
Well, as a matter of fact, I was just discussing that with the writer you married. Castle.